At 6 to 12 months old, elephants start to grow their tusks. The tusks are mainly used for digging, debarking or marking trees, moving things around, and for defensive purposes. As a rule, female Asian elephants lack visible tusks. Just like humans who have right or left-hand preference, elephants can be right or left tusked. As a result, due to continuous usage, the dominant tusk is more worn and usually not as long as the other.